What's up, guys? I'm GamerFun1, and welcome to another video on the game Tower Battle. In the last video, you actually gave me the most positive comments about it. I actually got one that comment on it, which said that the volume is too loud. So yeah, I did take that into account. I did tone it down a bit. My Roblox volume is a lot lower, so you should be able to hear now like pretty good because I turned it down like a lot. If you still can't hear me really well, just comment down below that I can't. That I need to still tone it down a bit. If you can, that's awesome. Yeah, I'm not doing the Christmas event today because I did that yesterday and I don't want to do the same thing two times in a row unless you guys request it, but I'm just trying to make a variety here. Come on. Alright, so I'm gonna just be farming because this is a 3-3 match, so I have three teammates, 1, 2, 3, and me. And I've got three opponents. 1, 2, where'd you go? 2 and 3 right now. So you start off with 600 cat. No, it's not 600. 750. And then you prepare against almost endless waves of zombies. It's only till round 34, I believe, that the game actually ends, but it's kind of hard to do in versus because people will try to knock you out, they'll try to destroy you. So yeah, but right now my teammates are doing pretty good. I mean, we've got two shotgunners, so they'll do a pretty good job with that. Scouts, big job. That guy. Literally what I gotta do on the game. And if you guys would like me to make a guide on like how to start the game, what powers are the best, then just comment down below that you want it, and give a like so I know that you guys want to see more of this game. But if I actually do it, it will be probably in the tips and tricks folder, because that's kind of my tips series, if you can figure out by name already. Arms coming up. Alright. Jeez, get out. So yeah, right now there's two snipers that are level 1. That's kind of surprising to me. I should place them down more, but alright. I have no idea why these guys are gonna get first, but alright. We got that guy. I am legit doing nothing right now for my teammates, so I kind of got a picture in there, I think. I see this thing even plays down a single tower. I just played down my farms. But I will place down two berries because it's maximum. And I think I'll actually phase zero or G down. I know, I'll have to think about it. What I'll do for it, but alright. Point zero? Yeah, I did. Oh, okay, I forgot the cheese. They do 4 damage. Sorry. They do 4 damage shot on basic level. They're not very useful. You also got a really short range. But when you upgrade it, I honestly never bought the shotgunner, but from what I saw, it's really crappy. I'm not who's gonna buy it, caught. Who's gonna buy it? I mean, I don't know what to compare to. It's about the range of the plantation, I think. That's the range there, like, kind of double it. That's about it. That's pretty much as far as it goes. I mean, shotgunners are pretty tasty and they can do a lot of damage, but like mini railgunners. If you haven't played this game, railgunners are basically really cheap units. Not cheap, they're pretty expensive, but they're pretty cheap for their cost. Alright, I gotta play Zion. I guess I got a lag for a second. Come on, place it. Oh my goodness, you have to put it down. I think I just have to put it down myself. I don't know. Now we got a bunch of bosses.
Yeah.
Wow. Those guys over there are not gonna make it for the bath boss. Alright, I think I'm one maxed out laser. Okay, two, three, four. Thank you. this, guys. It took 20 minutes to record. But alright, guys, since that was the ending of the round, this will be it for this video today. If you'd like to see more, leave a like and comment that you want more. If you really enjoyed it, subscribe. And if you really want more, leave more comments. That was me, and I'm out.